is safe for the time being, but there's still work to be done on the nest. After all, the nest needs to be placed 30 centimeters underground to lay eggs. With that much in mind, there's still more digging to be done. The queen finally finished building the nest in which she will lay her first eggs. The queen is metabolizing her own energy to form a cocoon. This process won't end until the larvae turn into pupae. She is growing weaker and weaker by the day. She is at real risk of dying from starvation. The queen will need workers to forage for food. The first workers have been successfully produced.